it was a tough one, I have to say. Normally, in this season, I'm not quite happy with the third place, but second place in the short race and today's third, I'm happy with this weekend.